host, as always, Sam Gomez. I am right here, as you can see, at Comic Book Jones, 2220 Forest Avenue, located right here in Staten Island, New York. We are only a week away from Warriors of Wrestling Presents LIVEWIRE on October 23rd. Fun Station USA, 3555 Victory Boulevard. We have so much action packed for that night. A cage match, a grudge match, the No Limits title will be on the line. But right now, we're going to go back to September 11th, Red, White, and Bruised, when Abdul Nasir took on the VA Kid in that epic heavyweight title fight.
Last thing. Reversal. Nasir comes in, big clothesline. Stomping away and choking away now at the BA Kid. There's a referee, Rude Boy Riley, trying to break it up. The Soaring Punch is BA primarily a brawler, and he eats a boot right to the gut, and Nasir fighting punches back with punches. BA hits the ropes, comes back over, big clothesline! Only two.
Tyler Rodriguez telling them to end it.
Out of the corner, rolling neck snap.
So now Abdul Nasir do that 100 times.
Always successful, two and only two. And crushes the referee in the corner. Single arm DDT yet again.
Look who's in the ring. Yeah, we told you we'd get involved.
And in comes the commissioner. Has.
Oh no. That's Fala. We spoke about him earlier. As Miller throws Nephtoli outside.
Spraying that mist right in the face of Joe Miller.
We wondered where Fala was. Here he is. Who's that in the ring? That's Chris Cartagena.
Chris Cartagena returning to Warriors of Wrestling here.
As he's doing a number on Fala's feet.
What the hell is Cartagena? As Fala goes to the outside. Picks him up. DDT from the second rope. Can VA pin him?
Cover him.
Got him one, two, and three. VA Kid retains on September 11th.
LIVEWIRE is shaping up to be one of the most epic nights in Warriors of Wrestling history. On tap will be Jason Cross taking on number one contender Lucifer Darksyde. Fala will attempt to take the heavyweight championship away from the BA Kid. Kareem West goes against No Limits champion Chris Banks. And Nephtoli Rodriguez Syndicate will take on the White Beaters for the Warriors of Wrestling tag team titles. The match that everybody is talking about is the main event, the steel cage match between Spartan and Nero and the American Nightmare. Let's go now to all the events leading up to what is sure to be an amazing matchup.
We like hurting people. Ending careers! We told you many times, the next time you guys step in the ring with us, we're going to hurt you really, really bad. And what happened, Luke? You got hurt really, really bad. So what did your partner decide to do? He brought in Nero. But what happened there? We went to break his neck too. Nero, Spartan. Find something else to do, because the life that you save just might be your own.
American Nightmare.
We aren't going anywhere. You took All-Star Lou out of wrestling.
This isn't the Dynamic Express anymore. This is a war. This is personal.
We keep coming back. You didn't kill us, so that means we've only gotten stronger. And if you think that we are gonna
leave. You think that you're gonna knock us out of Warriors of Wrestling. You are wrong. Now, American Nightmare, this finally comes to an end. Come October 23rd at LiveWire. It's gonna be us four locked inside of a steel cage.
This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise you my heart, just promise to sing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
Leave now in one piece! If you do not leave, you will be buried in that ring!
Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
The only thing that I want to see is your blood.
We're your nightmare. And you're locked inside with us.
There is only so much I can say about LiveWire, except that it is a guaranteed night to remember in Warriors of Wrestling history. Let's go now to some words from our Warriors of Wrestling superstar.
This is a warning to anyone in Warriors of Wrestling. I don't die easy, I die hard like Bruce Willis. If you want mine, you gotta take it. I'm not even a champion yet, but I'm considering myself like the champion already.
Tonight, while the country, this city, and the Warriors of Wrestling stand behind me, I will make sure you don't become the champ. Kill me if you're gonna take it from me. Just come to fight, because I sure as hell did.
All right, Torres, I know. I'm listening, man. I hear you. All right, don't worry about it. I just need more time. I understand. You went and you backstabbed Rivera. You're gonna get your shot. Trust me. Look, I'm a man of my word. Give me some more time, okay? Just give me more time, okay? All right. Are we rolling? What am I paying you for? Are we rolling?
Yeah.
All right.
No.
Joe Miller, you come into my shows. Yes, my shows. It's not your federation anymore. You're not the commissioner anymore. I am. All right? When I took everything. The power is mine now. And you're coming to my shows and making me look like a fool? You're coming and sitting in the audience making signs about me? Joe Miller, it's my time, my power, all right? This is mine now. This is not just Joe Miller's Warriors of Wrestling. This is Nephtoli Rodriguez's Warriors of Wrestling. Joe Miller, you need to stop coming to the shows. You need to stop showing up on my turf, my area, where I'm going to make sure that everything you do is going to result in everything you have being taken away.
Well, that'll be all for this edition of the Warriors of Wrestling web show. Be sure to check out warriorsofwrestling.com, facebook.com, WoW Fans, and Warriors of Wrestling Training Facility. blogtalkradio.com/warriors-of-wrestling. And be sure to check out Comic Book Jones, 2220 Forest Avenue, right here in Staten Island, New York. I'm your host, Sam Gomez. I'll see you next time.